What's up, boys? What's up, boys and girls? You guys ready for this? You ready for the future of gaming? The future. It's the damn future of gaming, guys. Oh my god. What's up, George? What's up, Richard Gomer, Victor, Nicholas A, Jess Shrimp, Yike Bike, Sugar Bop? Hope you guys are ready for the future. It's the future. Oh my god, it's the future right now. It's the future right now, guys. Do you understand what that means? It means it's the future. Which is means stuff that hasn't happened yet. Greatness awaits. Let's go. What do you guys think? $800? What do you guys think? $7.99? $6.99? What do you guys think? Tell me what you think in the comments. To the right. $3.99 bill. Ooh, damn. I'm going to say $4.99. But you never know. 15,000 gamer genocide. 15,000. Oh my god. This guy's a maniac over here. 15,000. Jesus. Woo, doggy. How you guys doing? 7 million yen. I don't know how much that is, but I feel like it's a lot. 250. Polar bear. 250. 250. 700 cum faces. 1 million. Okay, so there's gonna be like 8 people that have it, apparently. It's fine. Hell no. No one buy this at GameStop. Cheese Puff, how you doing, baby? What's up, Super Spoopy? Quality Greeny, Sharpane. Emily Watson, what's up? Ayo Gang's here. Big Bog, Jess Shrimp, Mad Ludwig, Ash Graven, Lone Wolf, Wolf and Captain Keaton, what's up? Yeah, don't buy it at GameStop. You can buy this thing on Amazon. It'll arrive at your door the day it comes out. You don't have to move a damn muscle and smell the sweatiness. And you don't have to worry about getting sold a pro card. You don't have to worry about them wanting you to reserve 5 upcoming PS5 titles. I'm just saying, guys. Ain't no reason to do that. Ain't no reason to do that. What's up, Zalise? Nils Thomason? Shockbot? How you doing, baby? Shockbot? Those damn pro cards, I tell you. Those damn pro cards, man. What's up, 2K3? How you doing, baby? Oh, FedEx is here. And they're in my driveway. Why is FedEx in my driveway? My driveway is really small. What are you doing? What the hell? This is Sony. It's the Sony release. You can't park in my driveway. Let me open my window and yell at these bastards. I don't know, man. FedEx lady looks kind of nice, though. It's fine. Tell them to get. Y'all get. I'm a redneck, and I want to watch Sony reveal. You can't be parking my driveway. My doorbell's about to ring, by the way. They're walking up here. PTSD. What's up, Ball Cream Brother Taco? How you doing, baby? How you doing? You guys ready for some Sony? The PS5, priced at $499, I'm going to say. This is my prediction. We haven't seen it yet. This is just my prediction. $499, y'all. What y'all think? $499. It's gonna come out October 13th, okay, and it's gonna be completely digital, and then GameStop's gonna announce bankruptcy in the next 2 days. Monday. A bold prediction by me. $7.99, AO Gang. Damn, son. Good, Richard Gardner. Good. Don't shop at GameStop. Don't do it. Thank you, Pamela Henderson. What's up, Ranger player? My boy's here. Are you late, Crispy? You're so on time, my friend. Emmanuel Sanchez. I'm not going to talk much during, like, when it's happening. But I will, might scream. I might scream. I don't know. I might be like, oh! You know? I don't know what's going to happen. It's fine. We'll see. What's up, Burke? Hernandez, Alex Hernandez, thank you so much for that. Thank you so much, my friend. Greeny. Oh shoot, it's gonna start popping off. We probably should turn the bad boy a little bit down. Wait, what is it set on? Alerts. Can I mute it? Oh god, I can't mute it. Oh dude, we're about to go ham. How are you, man? Oh my god. Ah well, I'll probably just hide it eventually. Cause it's gonna start popping. Thank you guys, appreciate you. Hunter Scales. Can I get a thumbs up, Doodle Tyler Espinosa? Espinosa? Did Egg ever try to sell his photos to employees while he was at the store? I don't think so. His photos would not be worth much. Bot Boy, how you doing, baby? Rory Gary, Grouchy Grouch, how you doing? You guys ready for some PS5? What time exactly? I believe it's in the next 15 minutes, guys. Next 15 minutes. What's up, Spanky? Spanky! Next 15 minutes. Gonna be intense, guys. I'm so excited. Oh my god. I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it. I'm about to lose control and I think I like it. Ooh. I'm so excited. I'm gonna eat that ass. Yeah, okay. We gotta keep it PG, man. There's gonna be some children's in here. No. Oh my god. Oh, what's happening? Oh god. Oh god. Clear sound. Okay, I'm just gonna turn it down. There we go, that'll work. Let's do that for now. Alright. I silenced it. Thank you, Raided. Thank you, Adam. Apertree. Thank you, Raided. Appreciate you guys so much. That's much better. See, now we can hear the Sony things. What just happened? What is that? What is that noise? Donated? Is that a thing? No one donates. Hold on. What is that? Where'd it go? Damn it. Son of a bitch. Well, I appreciate you, man. I don't know how much it was, but I really appreciate you, dude. My bot didn't say anything. He doesn't care about you. Thank you, dude. I appreciate you. Somebody donated something. I don't know how much it was. I really appreciate you. Somebody let me know the amount. Like I said, it didn't show me. Robert Warren, thank you for your $5 super chat. I appreciate you, baby. I appreciate you, baby. Anthony Serbert as well, my friend. What's up, Lear Jack? How you guys doing? You mentioned my name in GameStop. What'd you say? They started laughing, but GM looked like he should have brick. Every time you guys go in GameStop, if that's something you guys still do, make sure you mention my name and just see what happens. That'd be hilarious. I've been in a GameStop a few months ago, and they said they liked my videos, and they were like shooting the shit, so they were cool with me. What's up, Colonel Casper Blood? How you doing, my man? Chuck Miller, how you doing? Yes, Poppy, what's up? Travis Nunn, Agent Deuce, Darvin, Renee Guzman, David Davidson, how you doing? Is GameStop? They haven't striked me in about a week. Joseph Rodriguez, Clyde, snack time for real. We need snacks. I have fruit roll-ups, guys. I have fruit roll-ups. I got chips. I got Rice Krispie treats. Thanks to my man Dan Cohen. I also have tons of alcohol, but it's really early and I gotta go to the gym after this. Dude, do you guys like my hoodie, my Stream Elements hoodie? It's one of my sponsors and they sent me this cool hoodie and it's got my name on it. That's pretty cool. I've never had my own hoodie with my name on it. It's pretty cool. Except my fire suit from a NASCAR, but that's another story. It's completely custom. Got that. Hernan Sanabria, Andrew McLean, Tom Camp, Kevin Trust. You got Ranch Bugles? Hell yeah, dude. Victor, what's up, baby? You guys ready for some Sony announcement? I'm hoping it's gonna be $4.99 in the Xfinity series. Colonel, that'd be some kick assness. What game do you want to see most in this reveal? Red Stratus? Ooh, I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna make a shot in the dark, guys. The game I want to see most in this reveal, not gonna happen, is Bloodborne 2. Not gonna happen. What's up, Jay Bauer? How you doing, Carter Slade? Regular GameStop employees are going to be cool with you. You're helping. Exactly, Brian. Thank you, man. What's up, MP? Almost forgot. Dude, share it. Share it with everybody you can. Let's get 1,000 people hanging out in here. Watch this Sony reveal. Will you man? Foca. Text me when it starts. I'll do it. I got you. I'll text you right now. My picture of my gooch, son. Are you going to buy one, Jimmy? And yeah, I'll buy one. What's up, Vargas? How you doing? How you doing, Vargas? Resident Evil 8. Ooh, that'd be cool. Kiwi goes live. Since Rakita's show, keep up the great work. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate you, dude. Kiwi goes live. Robert Warren is the top supporter over there. The bottom left. Thank you, my man. Ooh, fictional tone took this last 7 days. Hot damn. He's still asleep because he's on Canadian time, which is apparently different. What's up, Jonathan Talbert? $650 for the 2 terabyte PS5, you think? Ooh, I don't know. What's up, Sven? How you doing? Sven Hagendick. Ooh. Singer Savannah. What's up, babe? When is the Xbox event? I don't even know. You buy me a PS5 also? Yeah, I'm buying everybody that supports me a PS5. And once I go bankrupt, then I'll just hide in a sewer and then it'll be fine. They won't know where to look. I think it's going to be $500. Me too, Eric. I think so too. Watching Ghostbusters 4K and Cody on PS5. But like, is it not? It's not Ghostbusters 3, right? Or 2016. Andrew Freeman coming in with that orange boy. Taking over the top supporter spot. Thank you so much, my man. Andrew Freeman, everyone. He came in with the orange boy, and it's a damn dancing pair. I appreciate you so much. Andrew Freeman, my top dog today. I'll give you a swift kiss to your forehead here very shortly. I really appreciate you, dude. Thank you so much, man. An orange boy. You support me way too much, and I'm really thankful. I appreciate you. Kyle Sweeten, how you doing? How you doing? System error. Hey, Cam. How's that solar? It is right here. The solar guitar Ola England sent me is right here. And it's literally all I play. I play it like 2 hours a day, every day. Thanks, Ola. I appreciate you. Jack Hunter, you're awesome, bro. Thank you so much, dude. Appreciate you, Jack. Andrew Freeman, again. Thank you so much. Wayne Hudson, how you doing? Hiding your stock card. They'll never see me. What's up, Red Slade? How you doing, baby? Baggins, Sergeant Hugo Stiglitz, how you doing? MP, thank you so much. Now, I know I talk a lot, guys, but I won't talk during some of these things unless something crazy happens. Somebody brushes the stage and with no clothes on and slaps balls on somebody, I might have to say something. I'm sorry. Other than that, we'll be good. What's up, man? The Lighthouse. Ola, I'm new. Well, Ola, welcome. I'm glad you're here. Brandy Botwell, how likely do you expect it to be truly backwards compatible? I don't think it will be. Does it chug? Hell yeah, it chugs. It's a 7-string, man. Matthias Bogner, what's up, man? You gonna play Assassin's Creed Valhalla? Yes. How likely do you expect to be backwards compatible? I don't think it will be, man. I just don't think it will be. And it doesn't really affect me because I have every console. Like, it doesn't bother me at all. But I know people really want that. I just feel like they wouldn't. Just, you know, I'm a realist, man. The hell is this music, man? New bass, hell yeah. Can you say hi to Stacy, my wife, please? Carter, dude, you tell Stacy I'm coming for her and I'm gonna steal her away, son. No, I'm just kidding. How you doing, Stacy? Thank you, Carter, dude, for hanging out with us, my man. I appreciate you, baby. All right, Singer Savannah, I'll check it out. What's up, Kalia Elliott? How you doing? Since you left GameStop, what do you do for a living? I do YouTube full-time, Voorhees. Jason, how you doing, man? What's up, Queen Zelda? We got 20 minutes. We're almost there. Tenacious. Probably a digital backwards compatibility. Probably. But how would you put your game in it? Like, I mean, I have all my PS1 games and 2 games over here. Spinner Rack coming in and stealing that top dog spot with a freaking pink boy. Dude, it's a Thursday. I don't even stream on Thursdays. Thank you so much, dude. We got that pink boy coming in from my man Spinner Rack after Andrew Freeman throwing down the orange. Thank you so much, Spinner. Spinner's top dog, guys. Best watch out. Spinner with a pair dancing through the city because he's fat as hell, the pair is, and it looks just like me. The pair looks just like me. I'm very, very bottom heavy. Thank you, Spinner Rack. I appreciate you so much, dude. That's way too much, man. You ain't got to do that, but I'm so thankful for you, my man. Thank you for hanging out with us tonight. Let's get to this Sony reveal, son. We got some PS5. It's going to be great, son. PS5's coming, son. You guys ready? We're going to dance the whole damn time. Pork chop! Custom Camelot sticker, guys. Custom. I'll probably give away a PS5. I do a lot of giveaways, so I'll probably give away a PS5. It's starting. Hey, buddy, chill out. Shh. Pork chop, I love you. Spinner, pork chop, Andrew Freeman, love you guys. I think it's starting. Oh, you bastards. You tricked me. It went all black and stuff. Pork chop. I'll probably give away a PS5, guys. So if you haven't followed me on Twitter, what just happened? No, stop. If you haven't followed me on Twitter, make sure you do that. What? I don't know what you're talking about. Well, it's tonight somewhere. It's tonight somewhere. Pork chop, spinner rack, Andrew. I'll probably give away a PS5. Make sure you follow me on Twitter. It's one of my mods. If you can post the Twitter link, and it'll just be like, hey, retweet this, and you'll send you a PS5. That's what I usually do. And also, I might do one live as well. I'm gonna try to get my hands on a couple of them so we can do that. When does it come out, Voorhees? I'm gonna say October, second week of October, but I don't know. I don't know for sure. We'll know very soon, because the PS5 event is about to happen, guys. It's about to happen. You guys ready? Are you guys ready? Colonel, what's going on? Snake, it looks like they're about to announce the Sony PS5. The PS5. The last game I was on was a PS3. That's old Snake. How much is it going to be, Colonel? What's it gonna do? Is it backwards compatible? Ocelot! Someone tell me something. What the hell's going on? Time will tell, Snake. Time will tell. Snake is taking over the stream now. Olivia Walker, VHS Max, L. Drake, Joseph Rodriguez, Tyler Espinoza, Baggins, Iron Wolf, Stone Wolf, Mr. Swaggins. How you guys doing? Welcome to the Snake Ran PS5 reveal. A console to surpass PS4, but not PC. What's up, Cheeto? How you doing, dude? Dave Quills, how you doing, man? Where you been, Bloody Prophecy? Naked Snake. I don't know about that. Pork Chop, thank you so much again. And my boy Spinner Rack, he's the top dog. I really appreciate that, guys. Really do. Appreciate all your support. You guys support me way too damn much. We have 500 people hanging out with the fam a lot tonight. Make sure you guys share this on your Facebook. Share this on your Twitter. Share this everywhere you can. Got to get everybody in here so we can see the price. So we can see what's going to happen with the PS5. Oh, my God. Nay, Sue Artillery, how you doing? How you doing? Oscar Perez, how you doing? I am Codemus time. What's up, Daniel Evans? How you doing? Sword Dance is here. A whole NASCAR in price tag. A whole NASCAR, son. It's a whole NASCAR. What's up, Chris Sr.? How you doing, baby? Fictional Tone, what's up, baby? What's up, John Hugh? What's up, David Plowey? Hang Riders, William Lee. What's up, Hammond? Hammond! ESP guitars, Alan. I got one. I got an ESP Horizon Standard Series. Japanese is awesome. Fictional Tone, my boy's here. What are you doing here so early, buddy? How you doing? My friend actually set that up, Fuka. I didn't have nothing to do with that. Daniel S., how you doing, baby? Dark Magic. Nicholas Bigby. Hang Riders. All right, we got to take this off. That is so hot for some reason. Why is it so hot? I don't know why. I guess because it's daylight outside. I'm here because you are. Today they announced Sony has bought full rights to Metal Gear. Oh, God, could you imagine? That would be something I would be happy about. I would be really happy about that. I would totally be in support. Jim T, thank you so much, dude.
Nice to see you hanging out for the fans.
I appreciate you, Jim T. We're just hanging out, dude. Watching some Sony. Eventually, when it comes on. It should be coming on in the next 9 minutes, I think. Giovanni Pimentel, Mary Simon, how you doing, baby? Corla Pand at midnight, Lone Star, how you doing? Bonnie Boyer, how you doing, babe? Joseph Rodriguez, Snakes Left. Now it's just Iroquois Pliskins. Snoogans, how you doing? How you doing? So we got, we got about 9 minutes. Make sure you guys share it. Get everybody in here because it's about to start, guys. It's about to start. Hell yeah, Amazing Adventures. Me too, man. What's up, Vicky X? How you doing? I agree, Richard Pushu. I agree. What's up, Vincent Anderson, Jake Harrison? They keep making me think something's about to happen. What's up, Brett Shugarts? How you doing, baby? I agree the name. Thanks again, everybody. Jim, appreciate your fictional tone. Pork Chop, Spinner Rack, Andrew Freeman, thank you guys so much for everything you do for me. I really appreciate you guys. You ain't got to do that, and the fact that you do really means a lot to me. I love you. What gym you go to, bro? It's called Powerhouse. Pletcher, what's up? Brian Caffaro, your snake is better than Kurt Russell. It better be. He didn't even know. Yeah, Julio Castaneda, the stock market is crashing. Trust me. Everything I have is in red. It makes me sad. Fictional Tome. I'm always here for you. Thank you so much, baby. Appreciate you. Fictional Tome. I'm always here for you, Cody. The gyms are still closed there, Richard Pazu. Damn. Thank you so much, Fictional Tome. I love you. Lil Goat. Peanut Butter Falcon, 98% on Rotten Tomatoes. What? What, Lil Goat? What the hell are you talking about? Get a pizza, D&D Greg. Dude, I would throw up so hard at the gym. Fictional Tome. I'm always here for you. Brian, thank you so much. Pork Chop. Spinner Rack. Glue Does It. Glue Does It. What the hell? I like that name. Thank you, Glue Does It. I appreciate you. Coming in with that green boy, Glue. All I need to know is the release date and the price. Same. Thank you so much, Glue Does It. Singer Savannah, I love your videos. Thank you so much, Singer. I appreciate you. Shout out from Madison, Alabama. Blake. From Madison, Alabama. Keep it up, PS5. Blake, where are you at, Madison, Alabama? Little do you know, that's very close to where I'm. Singer Savannah, Glue Madison, Does It. Keep it up, man. Blake Tally. Thank you, man. We're about to find out the release date and the price. Hope you guys are ready. The release date and the price. Cody Sturmer, play that funky music, wild boy. Thank you so much. Eric Johnson, the one guy. Appreciate you. Make sure you guys like the stream. Jacob Ruscada, Greeny, Lone Wolf. I'm excited to finally see what the damn thing looks like, Sam. I'm going to say it's $4.99, Little Goat, but $4.50 would be a good price point. I feel like because Xbox is going to shoot for $4.99. How many people have their credit card ready? Same. Price low, bloody, at $15.99. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Chris Young, can I get a shout-out? I shout-out everybody, son. What's up, baby? Thank you so much, Chris Young. We love you, Official Aaron. Thanks for subscribing, dude. What's your Twitter to follow? Somebody post my Twitter if you guys don't mind. I probably should set up a command for that, but one of my mods can post it real quick. And you'll see. Look for a blue name, and it'll have a Twitter on there. Yeah, Queen Zelda even. Look, she got it. How'd it let you post a link, Queen Zelda? What the hell? Ranger Player. Oh, okay. I see what happened there. Yeah. Thank you, Ranger Player. I love you. Queen Zelda. Prideful. Domo Dude. May I have a shout out? Domo Dude. Of course you can, my man. How you doing, buddy? Daniel S. Prince Martian. Thank you again, Fictional Tone. Pork Chop. My boy Spinner Rack, the top dog. Appreciate you. I chose you. The reason you guys should get in here and watch this PS5 stream is because you can actually talk in the chat and I'll talk with you and we'll have a good time. The chats and the other ones are moving too fast or they don't talk to you. I'm going to talk to you. I'm going to even take my clothes off eventually. What's up? Followed for a long time. Our house eagerly awaits your uploads. Thank you, Redneck Barbie. I appreciate you. You think 400 Steven Sporman? Maybe. King of Bunnies? What's up? Carnegie? What's up? Thank you, Ninja Panda. What should I eat for lunch? An Uncrustable. Do you have them? A barbecue. Something of barbecue flavoring. Pulled pork. Thank you, Ninja Panda. What's up, Thomas Donaway? Fire Tips is here. Jake Harrison, thank you so much, dude. Antonio Jabala. Corey McAndrews. How's it going? Going good. We're just waiting for this Sony reveal to come on. What price will it be? What's up, JoJo Chavez? Izam, what price is it going to be? Sean Mallory, how you doing? Will it be $4.99? Will it be $5.99? Do you freeze the Uncrustable? Of course you freeze it. Of course you do. Will it be $6.99? Will it be backwards compatible? What games are they going to announce? Will there be Bloodborne 2? Please, God! Will Last of Us 2 actually be good? But will there be Bloodborne 2? That's what's important to me. I know it won't happen, but whatever. What is it taking so long, Brian? It should start in the next 4 minutes. It's going to be $4.69. Install PS5 to your new car. Could you imagine? Could you imagine? Will it overheat? Definitely. Saru, what's up, dude? Card Shop Realities here. How you doing, dude? Amazon is in unwashed 600 pounds. Daniel Evans, how you doing, dude? Fuka, where's my gooch pick? Oh, hell, I'll send it to you right now. Thank you, dude. Coming in with that, the green boy. I appreciate you, buddy. The most important PS5 question is, I know everyone has it on their mind, what will GameStop give for a trade-in? $150 on launch, guaranteed. And I already know that because I know. Could be anyone. Love Soy Boy. I would kill for freaking Bloodborne 2. Same. Will there be hugs? There's always hugs in my family. Me too, zombie alien. Me too. Except for GameStop Maxorn. Could you imagine? What's up, Emoji Token? How you doing, baby? El Drake? If Sony announced that they were not going to be selling consoles to GameStop, GameStop's going to retaliate in some way. But GameStop would have to file for bankruptcy probably the next week. That's such a big deal. Because then it's just a retro store at that point. Just woke up. Did you miss anything, Raid Prime? Nope. It should start any second. Any second. We'll be watching the PlayStation reveal. Thank you, Fuka, again, my man. I appreciate you. Barricade, gotta go back and work. Anybody to let me watch you? He's gonna be in my store. I'll tell him, Barricade. Will it be for Cody subscribers? Ricky O'Connor, how you doing, baby? Thank you, man. Barricade, Ricky O'Connor, Jacob Smith, rest in peace. Yeah, GameStop stock price did drop $80. Or, sorry, 80 cents today. As to be expected after their $200 million loss last quarter, which they don't even make that in profit per year, but they have like almost $500 million in debt that's due. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Chris Senior, can I get a shout out to my wife Carrie? You tell Carrie I love her and she's beautiful, especially in the face area. You like my hoodie, Max? It has my name on it right here. Isn't that cool? It's got my name, and it's woven in. It's not even, it's like made into it. It was manufactured like this. It wasn't just added on. Pretty cool. Icy Game Rules. What's up, baby? What's up, Christian Ramirez? So is it coming out before December this year? I think it'll be October. Second week of October. Is it a Space Force hoodie? I wish. Steve Goulard. Love your vids. Oh, well, I love your name, Steve Goulard. What's up, Nijax X? How you doing, man? You're the hero, man. Can I get a shout out to my taint? Yes, as long as you send me a picture so I can put my face on it. Thank you, Jason Hobbs. I appreciate you. We have 666 people in here. Hell safe. No, thank you guys. I appreciate you for hanging out with me. Thank you for choosing the Camelot with the Famelot to hang out with today during the Sony stream. I really appreciate you guys so much. We're going to have a lot of fun. We're going to find out some information we've been waiting for like 2 years. Dark Franks, what's up? Adam Blyth, what's up? Tom Camp, how you doing? Frank Signorello, prideful, how you doing? Pierce Sullivan, it's ready. Is it ready, guys? Let's go. Satan was framed. Are you going to get a PS5, Keelan? Yeah, I'll get one. And I'll probably give one away as well. So, guys, keep your ears open for that. Follow me on Twitter. I'll probably give a PS5 away. I keep saying probably. If I can get my hands on two of them, I'll give one away, which I think I'll be able to. So, what's up, Bad Booking? Follow me on Twitter. Get yourself a free PS5. Kevin the Collector, do you think we'll see Resident Evil 8? I don't know. I would like to. I would like to. Team Wrecked, how you doing, man? Speed lock 80%. Over 678 people watching. Pork Chop says, make sure you guys like the stream. If you're lurking, just click the little goofy ass like button. Just kaboom. Just give it a little touch, son. A little touch. Make sure you hit that subscribe button too, and the bell as well, so I can send you pics of my face at 3 a.m. You're gonna love it. I promise. Pork chop over 600 watches. Thank you, man. I appreciate you, pork chop. He comes in again. The pork chop. Another orange boy. He can't be stopped, son. Look at him. Pork chop's a maniac. Oh! All right, I'm gonna shut up now, guys. This is the future now. This is Interstellar. This is Interstellar chord progression, by the way. Just, I'm a musician. Here we go, guys. You guys ready? It's time. It's time. Let's do this.
You ever wonder, like, different choices, how we might have ended up?
No. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Stay out of
Why did I move here? I guess it was the weather. Or the, I don't know, that thing. That magic.
I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit.
You sounding more and more like a snee-eyed itch every day.
My job, my score, get your own!
We should talk about work.
We out here gangbanging like it's 91.
We all love banks.
Get me a DJ.
Give me a hand with these bodies.
Cannot be traced back to me.
Champagne, anyone?
Just sort of smash things.
So now what?
So this is going to be the third time this was released. Damn, son. They're going hard. Well, that's kind of cool. Everybody gets Grand Theft Auto 5 for free. PS5 owners. That's pretty sweet.
It was great to kick today off with a look back at just some of the seminal moments of the last 25 years. And what better way to bridge our past and our future than with a game that's graced every PlayStation console, Grand Theft Auto. It's been a privilege partnering with Rockstar Games for many years now, and we're thrilled to open today with the news that that partnership will continue with PlayStation 5. It's now just over a year since we began sharing technical details of PlayStation 5, but today's the day that we've been looking forward to for years, when we get to show you just some of the games that demonstrate our belief that PlayStation 5 marks the biggest generational transition our industry has yet seen. The content we've curated for today's event showcases how PS5 has inspired developers to create new experiences that are transformative in how they look, sound, and feel. Enough from me. We're gonna have the games do our talking.
Damn, the PS5 has great graphics. That guy looked almost real. That's pretty intense. It's pretty intense, guys. Look how real that old guy looked. He was even asymmetrical and stuff. His eye was lower than the other one. You know what I'm saying?
A hero is just someone who doesn't give up. Your dad said that. He was right. Now it's your turn.
It's Spider-Man. Spider-Man!
Go be a hero, Miles.
Okay, let's do this.
I love Miles Morales so much. Who else loves Miles? He's like my favorite Spider-Man. I don't know why. Of course, you know, if we don't count Tobey Maguire, you know what I'm saying? He is a Spider-Man to me.
今日は皆さんに僕らが作っている新しいグランツーリスモの情報をシェアできるということですごく興奮しています。今回のグランツーリスモはおそらくこれまでのねグランツーリスモのファンの方がプレイしたら本当に嬉しいんじゃないかなっていう、まあ、キャンペーンモードを中心にしたグランツーリスモになっていると思います。ぜひ楽しみにしていてください。
This one's Gran Turismo apparently. No, they ain't gonna show you the gameplay. You gonna get pre-rendered cutscenes, son. This kind of looks like gameplay. Never mind. I was proven wrong instantly. It looks great.
Hey,
The real driving simulator, not the fake one. Knows. What's next? What's next? That's a little bug. He's adorable. He's a little ball. Oh God, it's Ratchet! It's gonna be Ratchet and Clank. Oh, Jack Daxter. Oh God.
It appears that the dimensions are collapsing on one another. If we cannot get to...
Thank you, Jefferson.
Get to...
Right, the ship. I mean, we can't be that far.
I have it in my sight.
They have found us, Ratchet.
How do I steer this thing?
Ask nicely.
Slow down!
This is gameplay right here. He's driving a bug.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great! Beats me.
To the depths with you. How many arms you got?
Peace.
We've been boarded. Get off me, ship. I'll reach.
Thank you, Chunky Poo.
Ratchet, we are too late. Ratchet?
Who?
Oh God. Alternate universe. It's an alternate dimension and Ratchet's a female. And she's sexy as hell.
Hi, I'm Marcus Smith, creative director at Insomniac Games. The entire studio is so excited to be able to share with you a first ever look at Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart. A brand new, full length, interdimensional adventure built from the ground up for the PlayStation 5. We're doing things we've never been able to do before, like use dimensional rifts to be able to leap from planet to planet nearly instantly, or put ray trace reflections on Clank. All of our alien worlds are filled with density and life previously unseen. Plus, Ratchet's all-new arsenal is more exciting than ever thanks to the DualSense controller's enhanced feedback. Ratchet and Clank are near and dear to our hearts at Insomniac, and we can't wait to share more with you in the future. But for now, here's another look.
I'm gonna ask for some rule 34 on that female Ratchet.
Did you see that?
What
am I riding?
Ratchet,
what the long axe?
Sand shots from above.
Nice sand shark. My heroes.
Was that a kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus? I will never get used to that.
Hey,
break reality.
Don't let him get to the boss!
Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
He might have more plan than he wanted.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Thanks, David. Appreciate it. Fictional, I appreciate you. Fictional tone, come baby. Thank you, man. Thank you, Fictional. Coming in with that orange boy. I just want to play as female Ratchet. That's all I care about. What's next, guys? We gonna get a price? Are we gonna get what it looks like? Come on. Come on. Thank you, Bonnie. I love you, baby.
Love your hun family strong.
So she can grow roots on my ass. That's kind of cool. I don't know what that is, but I like it. Thank you, Bonnie. Thank you, Fictional. I appreciate you guys so much. I do love you, Taco. What the hell are you talking about? I'm looking at you right now in the face. What's next, guys? Here we go. I just want to see what it looks like. Come on. Let's go. Please tell me I get to play as the cat. That's what I want. The whole game. Could it be Blinks the Time Sweeper, Part 3, the realistic version? Oh my god, I think you actually play as the kitty. It's called Stray. Oh my god. Getting that 100%. Cat Stranding. Blinks the Time Sweeper 3. Or 2. I don't know if there's a 2. Why hasn't there been a game yet where I can play as a kitty? Like, how's that not a thing yet? 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray. Ooh, hot damn. Ultra high speed solid state drive. Oh my god. What's up, Alistair Mackay? Ray tracing? That sounds fancy and technologically advanced. Don't know what that means. The controller looks nice. And your controller can make deers appear in your living room. Holy mother of God. How could they give us that power?
Making games used to be about these constant trade-offs between the artistic vision and technical limitations. With PS5, we're not going to be burdened like that. We're going to be able to realize our artistic vision a lot better. It's got a ton of horsepower, which is very easy to unlock, and it's a machine that's really easy to develop on. the PS5 will present a paradigm shift as to what players will come to expect from gaming. Will let us tell stories, make worlds, create gameplay that I think will truly captivate the player and really surprise quite a few people. Please take a look at this new franchise for Worldwide Studios, coming exclusively for PlayStation 5.
Exclusively. Oh, how many Xbox bros does that burn their ass? I like the Xbox, but the word exclusive is a bad word, man. And this was exclusive. You guys ready for this? Here we go. Here we go. Exclusive for the PS5.
Over and over, I relive my first moments on this alien planet. The crash. The attack. My death. The crash. The attack. My death. Trapped in this endless cycle. Even death is no escape. Each time I awake, this planet seems somehow different. As if changing. This world is becoming part of me. Infecting my mind. My memories. The longer I spend here, the more I can feel my sanity slip away. But I cannot lose hope. Choice is to keep fighting, to keep looking for answers. My only hope is to break the cycle before the cycle breaks me.
That sounds like Groundhog Day, except you don't get to be Bill Murray, which is kind of a drag, but no, it seems cool, but it seems like I would have to use my mind a lot, and I don't like doing that. I just like pressing buttons, son. What's up, Chris Rod? How you doing, buddy? Finally, the furry game. Oh my gosh, I've been waiting so long. Is it Conker, man? Nope. It's damn Little Big Planet. I really like platformers, so I dig it. I like Mario 64 a lot. I love Crash Bandicoot, so I think it's that kind of style. Sackboy. That's what I call my Sackboy. Sackboy. A lot of furry agenda stuff in these games, I'm just saying. It's battle bots, man. But with actual cards. Chris Rod, thank you, my man. It kind of, it's a little too early 2000s for me. It's like if we took Twisted Metal and took all the cool and dark stuff out of it. And then put it in an arena, maybe. It might be good, though. It looks okay. It just looks weird.
Hello, everyone. My name is Josh Greer, and this is my brother, Mike. We're from Ember Lab, a small team with a background in film and animation.
And we're very excited today to share with you the first look at our new game. It's a story full of adventure and charm that has themes in personal growth and redemption. So please enjoy.
Oh my god, I love the aesthetic. Oh, look at the cute little bait. Oh my god. They're so adorable with their little circle-ass bodies.
I know you are kind. You sense the power that flows through this land. Yet, you do not fully understand it. Driven by the belief that you can help these troubled spirits. But you cannot hide your weakness from me. You have no power here.
That's a labyrinth quote. It's Pikmin, guys. It's super realistic Pikmin, and she's Olimar. Fantastic. Love it. Absolutely love it. Beautiful. It's like Miyagami and Pikmin had a baby. Miyazaki, sorry. What am I saying? I'm thinking of Resident Evil. I'm stupid. I apologize. Looks great.
You ever feel like you're just waiting for a sign? To do that thing you've always meant to do. Sometimes I feel like I'm just standing on the edge of doing great things. something's holding me back. Maybe it's just nerves. Maybe it's the fear that I'll never be as good as what I imagine.
It's all furry propaganda.
But if we've got nothing else to lose, might as well jump.
No! Oh God, no. Oh my God. Is this what Tiny's been working on for a year and she won't tell me about? This is it. Oh, Jesus, I'm in tears. Oh, my God, what is wrong? That's funny. That's funny. Oh, God.
Hi, I'm Lorne Lanning, and I'm here to share with you a game that I've been dying to make. It's an emotionally engaging story where rescuing is rewarding, failure is devastatingly hilarious, and the memories should last you a lifetime.
Is this Oddworld? Is this Oddworld?
You are no longer a slave, Abe. They believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here. You may have escaped the murderous blades, but the fate of your entire people is up to you.
That's awesome. I love Oddworld so damn much. And it looks really, really dark and adult-oriented, which is even cooler because the originals felt that way too. I dig it, dude.
PlayStation 5 によって我々の考える東京のビジュアルを実現できました。今までに見たことのない東京の魅力を見て、聞いて、感じることができます。これからお見せするのは、ゴーストワイヤー東京の世界初のゲームプレイ動画です。 スーパーナチュラルでミステリアスな東京、そこに潜む脅威と美しさを感じ取っていただけると思います。ぜひお楽しみください。This
is the guy that made Resident Evil games. He's the father of the Resident Evil games. Ghostwire.
You see things others can't. Hear threats others don't. Fight when others won't. It's up to you to save Tokyo.
Thank you. What's up, Kirsten Stone? How you doing, baby? This looks awesome. I'm so, dude. I support Shinji Mikami in everything he does. I love the Evil Within. Love the Resident Evil. So, I'm all about it. Ghostwire, son. Ryo Tiki, thank you so much. It's gonna be good, Ryo Tiki. Thank you for your gold boy. Appreciate you, buddy. Another gold boy raid from my boy Ryo Tiki. I love you, baby. Thanks again, Spinner Rack, my top dog. Next game, guys.
Ooh yeah, BB, looks good. Gonna get it.
It looks like Journey or something to that nature. Positive pros and cons. It doesn't look like a furry game. That's a pro. I don't know any cons. It's not a furry game. What's up, Ben Loban? How you doing, buddy? Nice again, Ryo Tiki. It looks a little too run-of-the-mill for me. It looks good. I like the aesthetic, but a little too run-of-the-mill. Seems like something I've seen 6,000 times. What's up, someone? How you doing, Mount Felmord? How you doing, baby? We don't know the price yet or the release date, guys. It's coming. Keep waiting. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. It won't interrupt anything. Hit the bell icon. We got 1,000 people in here. Make sure you guys like the stream. That's real important. Let's get to 1,000 likes. Appreciate you guys. Black hole. Let's go.
You arrived.
be all games, no console reveal. Calling it now. Welcome to Hash the Great Bamboozle 2020.
Let's hope not Rob. Please God, let's hope not Rob. Thanks, my man. I appreciate you. It's another journey type game. I really dig those aesthetics, and I like those games. I love indie games, man. But who doesn't? Who doesn't really? Jordan Bush, thank you, my man. One of us. Son. Next game, what we got? Come on, Bloodborne 2. Come on, Bloodborne 2. Please, Jesus.
It was always going to end like this. All your hard work, all your sacrifice, only sped up the process.
God, I've been waiting for that for a while now. Looking forward to it. Hitman, hell yeah.
Hakanabrak here from IO Interactive. In Hitman 3, Agent 47 is back for his most intimate and professional contract in his entire career. This is also the dramatic conclusion for the World of Assassination trilogy. I'm so proud to be here to present a little glimpse of the gameplay where Agent 47 is on top of the world in Dubai. Enjoy.
What's up, Amelia? How you doing? What's up, Journey Mega, Kyler Sweet and Seeker, Johnny, Don, Dada, Papito, Steve Harris, Clay Kendership, how you doing? Ash Bryan, how you doing? What's up, freaking goon? I'm all about some Hitman, but it's time for Bloodborne 2, guys. Come on, please don't let me down here. Brandon Morgan, thank you so much. He's back, dude. The gold boy raid. Thank you, man. Oh, here. This is the UI for PlayStation 5. It looks like, guys. Thank you, Brandon. You bastards. I don't know what that was. That was the little dudes from PlayStation Move or something. What we got? Oh, Reginald.
Thank you.
They have not Nero Trigger. There has been no price reveal or release date or images of the console just yet. It's coming. Very cute. Very cute. Count Dooku on the toilet. He was Count Dookin', son. Count Dookin' as hell. What we got now? Come on. Blow my mind, son. Blow my mind.
What's up, everyone? I'm Zion Williamson of the New Orleans Pelicans. Here we go. The first ever teaser for NBA 2K21. Y'all are not ready for this.
I am definitely not ready for this. What's up, Ray Ray? Thank you, man. Damn it. If only I loved black basketball games. I think they're interesting, but I'm so bad at them, man. Just like in real life.
Let's go. Let's go.
I ain't trying to bring you down, but for real, you might as well give up now. Think you got a chance, but I don't see how. Got a real tight grip when I hold that crown. I'm the first one in and the last one out. Whoever owns the place gotta drag me out. I don't mean to sound when I stray. You better just run for your life. Run for your life. Run for your life. Run for your life.
Is he not gonna put that back up?
Run for your life.
You can't just leave that there, man. That's your gym, son. Thank you, Brandon Morgan, again. I appreciate you, baby. Appreciate you. I like watching the NBA. I just suck at it, and I'm not good at the games either, unfortunately. What we got next?
Amazing, aren't they? Half bug, half snack. A very recently discovered species, entirely unique to this island. Oh, this one's lively. Beautiful seed patterns. Oh, and it's tasty too. Welcome to the island of
Wait, what
bugs.
Lol just got the notification. You're streaming on the wrong day. Lol got me all confused.
Thank you, Canuck Bro. I appreciate you, baby. This is pretty morbid. They're eating the little strawberry guys. The ribs were moving. Oh, dude. It's food. It's a food-based game. There's food everywhere.
Invitation is open. Come join me on the island of Bugs.
Liz! I was trying to carry a lamp with my weenie hands, but I dropped it, and now the town's on fire.
Oh, again? It's Bugs
Nights. I was trying to carry a lamp with my weenie hands. His weenie hands. Thank you, zombie alien. Nicholas Lees, appreciate you. Why you got weenie hands?
We're getting trolled. Alien.
Hey,
Alright, come on. Show us something good. Show us that console, son. We got 1,000 people hanging out with us today. Make sure you guys like the stream. And if you're lurking, if you're not subscribed, make sure you do it, son. We got streams 3 days a week and videos.
Hi, everyone. Thank you for being with us today for this very special event. But before we get to the end of the show, I have something very near and dear to me.
So is this the remake of Demon Souls? Demon Souls? Is this the remake? Or is it like, is it just remastered?
Deathloop is a next-gen first-person shooter about rival assassins locked in a time loop.
This is our unique vision, what Arkane is all about.
Freeform immersive gameplay, a surreal player-driven story smashed together.
Want to see some stylish action? Check this out.
Hello, Black Wreath. Colt, my predecessor, has been pronounced guilty of treason. He is to be shot on sight and forth in perpetuity. Your assistance is appreciated and mandatory. The real party doesn't start until he's dead.
She is not making this easy.
Morning, Black Reef. Another day, another death. Aren't time loops fun? For everyone else on this island, this place is paradise. A never-ending party where hunting me is the main attraction. And no matter how I try to escape, they always cut me down. But I'm one stubborn motherfucker. Every loop, I'm learning a little more, piecing together the puzzle. There's 8 targets, and they all gotta die before midnight. There's just one little snag.
You thought it was going to be easy?
Juliana Blake. Black Reef's protector and a real pain in my ass. She may kill me a million times, but eventually, inevitably, I will break this fucking loop.
I like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
I dig it. It's kind of like an original idea. I dig it. Alright, show the console and the price and the date. You don't mess with us now.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence. The bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
You're really into that stuff?
Quit being so paranoid.
No, no! Friendly! Friendly! Who are you? Who sent you? What's going on? They're coming. Who is?
Oh, they got us. It's Resident Evil 8. You swindled bastards. That looks fantastic.
Chris? Sorry, Ethan.
Damn, Chris Redfield just shooting him in the face.
Why?
Why does Chris Redfield look different again? Oh, and it's furry zombies. Yeah, so Sony's going full on furry this time. Damn, son. Resident Evil 8. Thank God. Cool. All right, that's something. Next. Come on. Go hard. Mia's dead as hell. I like it. It's a weird idea, like, but I like it. I'm all about it.
Thank you.
Was that Bloodborne 2?
That was what Drill said. Bloodborne 2 looks real strange.
Freedom. Our freedom.
What's up, legit Tim? Alright, what we got? You gotta do this. You gotta do right by us. What's up, Megan? He's a gamer. How you doing, baby? Joseph. Come on. Come on. Come on.
The old ones perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life. Nothing I wouldn't do to save this world. No depth I won't explore. No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
Sweet. So we got Resident Evil 8, Horizon Zero Dawn 2,
On behalf of the entire team at Guerrilla, we're happy to share the first look at Horizon Forbidden West.
We're continuing Ellie's story as she moves west to her far future America.
To brave a beautiful but dangerous frontier masked with mysterious new threats.
Get ready to explore distant lands ravaged by massive storms.
And take on new, powerful machines as you return
to the majestic world of Horizon.
Stay tuned for much more. We can't wait for you to get your hands on it.
I think there's a lot to look forward to for the community.
I think fans are going to be really pleased.
As a game designer and storyteller, this is incredibly exciting.
We're talking a whole new generation of ideas and experiences that we can create for the player.
No matter where they are, no matter who they are.
New experiences like we've never had before.
More iconic, interesting characters, more atmospheric, immersive worlds for players to explore.
We want to wow players.
Expect the unexpected.
And I, for one, can't wait.
You can't wait.
We can't wait to share them with you.
It's so exciting.
Incredibly exciting.
It's really about love
for the players and for the players.
As a developer, that's an amazing feeling to have.
Welcome to PlayStation 5.
Come on, put it on my face. I'll take my clothes off if I have to. Come on, just drag it on me. Come on, let's do this. This is it. Absolutely gorgeous. Turn it sideways. Oh, it's so beautiful. Look how beautiful it is. It looks like a damn space. A space. Oh, yes. Look at it. Oh. Oh, it looks like a little alien. I love him. I want to touch him. Oh, let me get my pants off. Look at this. Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, that's I'm so satisfied with that. God, it looks like a little damn space station. How much money is it going to cost now, Sony? Come on. How much money is it? Ah, yes. Let's go in and have some more. Let me get in them guts, baby. Hell yeah. Let's get inside there. What is this? Oh, so they're going to have a digital version and a non-disc drive version. Nice. That's cute. If you don't think this looks absolutely fantastic, the design at least, come on. It's so aesthetically pleasing. What's the price, guys? Come on. Come on.
We hope you've enjoyed the first glimpse of our future today. You've seen our most striking console design yet, and you've seen games that can only be enjoyed with the full range of PlayStation 5's features and power. At PlayStation, we believe in generational transitions, and we put years of work into making them happen. We want you to enjoy the unique benefits of moving from one generation to the next. Thank you for joining us.
Come on!
We're launching later this year, and we have tons more to share. Welcome to PlayStation 5.
What's the price point? Don't screw me, man! Come on, $100. They said from one generation to the next, that means it's backwards compatible, right? Don't screw with me.
I will be ready.
Oh, they're not going to show the price, are they? They're not going to show the price, man. You bastards. Are they not going to do it? They're not going to do it. They're not going to do it. My heart. I'm going to stick by my original saying and say $4.99 still. I'm still saying $4.99. I'm still saying $4.99. But look how beautiful it looked. Look how absolutely beautiful it was. The console looks absolutely fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. I'm loving it. PS5 console. Looks fan-damn-tastic. God, they put it on there so fast. They put it on there so fast. It's already up on the damn... Look at this. It's already up. Look how great this looks. Look how great this looks. Looks like a damn space station. I love it, dude. I love it. Look how beautiful this looks. It's amazing. PlayStation 5. I'm going to say second week of October. I'm going to say price point's going to be $4.99. From my experience being involved with all this garbage my whole life. Thank you guys for all hanging out with me. I didn't plan on streaming at all. This was all really, really random. And just like I wanted to hang out with you guys. I wanted to watch this. I was going to watch this anyway. So I was like, I'll watch it with the fams. We had 1,000 people in here. I appreciate you guys so much. Make sure you like the stream before you go. It really helps out a lot. And make sure you subscribe if you haven't been lurking. Been lurking. Make sure you subscribe and hit the bells. Helps me out a whole damn lot. I'm going to leave this stream up too. Just because, you know, it's the reveal. The presentation, I'm going to say, is about a 7 out of 10 as far as the games go. There were some good ones. Resident Evil 8. Horizon Zero Dawn. A lot of cool indie games. I'm not going to say anything about Goodbye Volcano High. I'm not going to say anything about that furry nightmare that looked like Tiny developed it. I'm just saying, it looked like Tiny developed it. Goodbye, Volcano High. Make sure you guys subscribe. I really, really appreciate all the support from you guys. Always appreciate you. Thank you so much, Salem, Dave, Dark Magic 12, Christina. I appreciate you guys for subscribing. We're going to we stream every Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday around 8. What is... Okay, I thought everything froze. Around 8 o'clock, so guys, show up for that. New videos coming out and whatnot. I appreciate you guys. We had all the same people. Big Mac, my boy Buff Soy Boy, could be anyone. Pork Chop, my top dog was Spinner Rack. Thank you so much, dude. Space Equation. Oh, my God. Equestrian. Who that word? Megan is Gamer. Lag Bait. Nijax. Thank you so much. Vig Minotaur. Joseph is Turbo, Aogang, Alexander, Robert Morris, Drill, James Henson. Thank you, Spinner Rack, for being my top dog. Fictional Tome, Holly and Fox, everybody, Tim Fox, you know who you are. When is it coming out? I'm going to say second week of October, but it didn't say. I'm going to say price point's going to be around $4.99, $5.49, maybe with the disc drive version. That's what I would say. Looks fantastic. It's right there on the screen, guys. I say again, thank you so much for hanging out with me. 1,000 people, it's a lot of people for the fam a lot. I appreciate you guys. Make sure on your way out you like it, and please consider subscribing so you can hang out with me in the future. I really love hanging out with you guys, and I love having no pants on, which is what's happening right now. So I appreciate you guys so much. If you guys want to watch this stream again, it will be up here in a little bit. So I appreciate you guys. Share it with everybody. Let everybody know the PS4 is right here. Or the PS5, sorry, I'm old. The PS5 is right here. Thank you, Strawberry Kiwi Kush, for subscribing. Thank you so much. I love you. PS5 is right here, guys. Look at it. Looks damn beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Looks so good. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I was so worried it was going to be ugly as hell. The original design they showed off looked like the ship from The Phantom Menace. Star Wars Episode 1. The ship with the aliens that were like, oh, blah, 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 blah. You know, they had the little circle thing with the ball in the middle. That ship, that's what the PS5, like prototypes look like. And I thought, like, this looks dumb. But it looks great. Fictional Tome, I love you. What's the price on it, TGB? They didn't announce it, but I'm going to say it's going to be $4.99 for the standard digital version and $5.49 for the disc-based version. That's what I'm thinking. Unless they have different terabyte sizes, then it'll be a $100 difference. I'm going to give a PS5 away, guys. I'm going to give a PS5 away. Follow me on Twitter, okay? Follow me on Twitter. My Twitter, somebody, one of the mods posted my Twitter for me. Follow me on there. We're going to give a PS5 away on my Twitter when they get closer to launch. So make sure you follow me on there. That's really important. Kim Greener, thank you so much. Greener for subscribing. I love you, Kim. I appreciate you. Yeah, I'm about the same, Adachi. There was a few good games. Shinji Mikami coming on stage. That was kick-ass. They showed the console. Horizon Zero Dawn. A bunch of cutesy games. I like the one with the little black balls, the furry little black balls. I like those. Rawr! To buy you some pants. Thank you so much.
For you to buy some pants.
I'm gonna spend it on underwear only. And then not wear them. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate you, Rawr. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Again, follow me on Twitter. It's right there. Colonel Casper Blood posted it. Follow me on that there, Twitter. And I'll give away a PS5. Make sure you guys check that out. How much is it? I'm going to say $4.99, then $5.49. What's up, Chicken Spit? J-Lo. Matt Boblitz. Clyde Canuck. Appreciate you. I'll see you guys Saturday. Liquid Snake. Appreciate you guys. Until next time, make sure you guys get the hell on it, doggone it. The PS5 is here. Check it out. Right on the screen. Looks awesome. Looks great. Bunch of kick-ass exclusives. It'll be back up, Hellstorm, here in a second. Check back like in 20 minutes. Should be uploaded. Revenge of Netherrealm. I love you, baby. I love you. Appreciate you, baby. And don't forget, make sure you hit the bell. Subscribe on your way out. It helps me tremendously. This stream will be available here in a few minutes. You guys can rewatch it if you want to see all the good games and my dumbass commentary, which is real dumb. I'll see you guys next time. Saturday. Don't forget, Saturday, be here. Make sure you guys are ready. Saturday, 8 Central Standard Time. Bye. Yeah. Love you guys.